Alternative investments typically are going to be something that can offer you a higher yield than more of your mainstream investments. They typically have a little bit more risk to them. But for the right investor that has a certain amount of money that they want to put in a higher risk configuration, it makes perfectly good sense for somebody to consider alternative investments in their portfolio.